I don't understand one thing. Verstappen going into the pit to change the tire once. Ferrari, they changed him three times. But did you see Verstappen? He started with medium, and in the end, it with medium. Okay, then Ferrari went medium, hard, soft, medium, super hard, fucking hard, and then they lost. Get the fuck out of here.
Ah, screw you, Ferrari, bunch of idiots.